I think it's gonna be my second single. Is it? Should we go for it?
Yeah. Good music, better than most of them right now.
Understand?
It's different. It's very different with this though. I'm like, maybe rock my head. If it was gonna sound that good live, I wish he would have sung more, but it was good. I wish he would have sung more. He was there, but he wasn't. I didn't know the song. I wanted to.
He must be good as well.
Thank you.
Hope to see you again.
Good music.
I'm gonna need y'all help with the singles on this one, because I was kind of confused. I know y'all like this album.
I think Waiter should be your next single.
You say Waiter?
Yes, I said Waiter.
I got you.
Then I like the Waiter song. This is my song, Two Love Boys. But Waiter is my song. And that interlude, I love that interlude. I think we should make that a full song. But I'm dancing off that Waiter I'm about to go download right now.
All right, give us a sneak peek. What can we expect?
No, that's it.
What about you? What you think about
this? This is the first time I heard this album. That's what this song is playing right now. It was real nice though. Jeremiah did his thing, you know? Okay. Yeah, I like
that. I'm here.
If it looked this good, I wonder how it tastes. Maybe if I touch your body, hear you scream my name. Would you whisper to me it's yours? Girl, you smell so gentle and pure. You control my senses, baby. Oh, my senses.
What's up, y'all? This is the one and only Jeremiah.
letting you know I got a new album out. It's called All About You. Make sure you get your copy. Shutdown's on Def Jam. We out here. Make sure you get that.
Like to take the time to love your body, rub your body, kiss and hug your body, girl, say ooh, ooh, ooh.